Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Blue Orc 2792, here to continue the Let's Play of Tolt of War, Warhammer, a game that's brought to you by Sega Grid Assembly Games Workshop. Last time I've been doing pretty good.
For the wisdom of the land.
Took over some more stuff, having a good relation with the top knots of orcs. So that way they can be able to protect me from the Varg scalings. Varg are poor relations, but they can just screw off.
Summon me if you dare.
I'm about to hopefully beat up this broken tooth warband. Is there any buildings I can make or get that. And that ends my turn.
For the wisdom of the Leia.
What is the broken nose up to?
Let us begin!
Oh god, did they just took out my friggin' master of the court?
Talk then, but I make no oath for the surety of your life.
Want a peace treaty? Okay. Okay, the top knots really just piss me off right now. Oh my god, he actually did it. Oh, he was wounded. Oh, I thought he took him out for good. Yes. Go with this Proudbeard guy. Bolt slayers are summoned to catechism and worship in the foot of Grimnir's statue, then on to great capabilities together death tries to stop it, risk forcing to break their oath. No wonder if we ever consider that.
Iron Wilt.
Time for a reckoning. Bring them!
Don't I have... Wait, am I able to... Okay, I do actually have access to some of these guys now.
Ready to do the guild's bidding!
Seven. call upon oaths of old. Okay, I like that.
What? Vengeful Riddlart! Yes?
To battle!
I'm
gonna try to
the
cut
High
him off.
King acts. I agree. Beards in belts.
Where the hell's my Thane at?
What?
All the Chaos Agents are down here. I think my thing's good.
Welcome, Ken.
I'm
not the High
helping
King
you
survey.
With Ostermark. I knew it. Let's see, what do you have? What does he have? Just have the enemy force underground nearby. The battle will be wiped out. Ooh, they don't have much leadership, also. Piercing missiles, more rudimentary than other dwarf artillery, but nevertheless ruthlessly proficient at destroying their foes. Explosive charge the front line, we'll see the drama first in the battle. Okay, they say it's anti-infantry, but do they really mean it? Where is the... Oh, okay, so yeah, they do have the bonus versus infantry. That's...
Ready to aim!
Alright, Thunder is in front.
Long bits!
Longbeards, you cover them.
Show us the target, Lord!
Backed up with bolt throwers.
Cannon!
And a cannon.
Fire on the axe! Crotch thrower! By the lay as well!
And the rune lord.
Thunderous! Do not engage!
And start the fight.
Lord of Clan Morgrim!
Turn those trolls into giant pit cushions. Guys. Okay, I think I lost some of the grudge throwers. Also from look, but maybe a thunderer. And maybe a bolt thrower. Looks like everyone else was fine. Up. maybe think of swapping out the bolt throwers for something else. They didn't seem to do as much damage as I thought against the trolls. Maybe swap them out with a flame cannon. And maybe get some long beards with two-handed weapons to replace them.
You feel it. From the north it comes.
It's
the tendrils of chaos spread south, tainting the lands. And with it, the warriors of chaos march. We must ready ourselves, for war is coming. Who has brought the warring tribes together? What manner of champion holds that power?
It's Disco Ball.
Oblivion has come, my lord. Archaon, the ever-chosen lord of the end times, has re-entered the world. With him marches a chaos host numberless in size. Prepare yourself for the coming apocalypse.
The old world despairs, for Archaon, the ever-chosen champion chaos is coming with him the end times. One September... Okay, you all read this during the Orc campaign, but yeah. Priest of Sigmar... he discovered something, rejected his faith, and went all chaos ever since.
What's your orders? Not for all the gold under the peach. No, send in the reckoners if you must. It is agreed.
Okay, so I'm still ranked number one as far as strength goes. Okay, Warriors of Chaos. Okay, so basically they're somewhere around here. Hero to perform an action against the following settlement. Wonder what that means.
One rag. Four rags. to war! Move! Lord of Clan Morgrim! My anger burns bright. Yes! It's as good as done. Setting off. Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts. Aye, it will better our cause. Move in!
I am ready to parley. I hope your words are wise.
Oh, okay, now they're willing to talk. Alright. Trade agreement. Military access.
I am ready to parley. I hope your words are...
One cell side outside with all empire between dwarfing in order to be an inhuman threat.
You have a proposal? We are willing to hear it.
Speak then. The gods gave you a tongue, did they not?
I'm offering you a generous gift. There we go. That should smooth things over with me and Clan Angron, at least. In turn...
I am Prince of the Emperor.
Let's see, where's Warrior of Chaos at? Okay, there's Chaos Sorcerer. I think that's a sorcerer. Okay, there's the... Okay, the Bjornlings. Okay, so yeah, with the Bjornlings, they're the ones who sail out and try to take the south. Reckoner has approached, requiring the guardians how to settle disputes between two clans. Both are claiming ownership of a mine. One has remained the one for the 5th century, the other has Ozia made edicts. Okay, I give it to the... Actually, I'm making a lot of money, so I don't really need more. So just give it to the opposing clan.
Thank you.
go. Okay, hey, top nuts. Wait, hold on. Which is the tougher armor?
No.
Okay, you have a level 8. Okay, sorcerer. That's a sorcerer.
That will incur my wrath.
Level 7 warlord. Okay, I think magic's gonna be a bit more pain in the ass. So top nuts, I need you to focus your efforts on chaos sorcerer. Karak Azul. You will focus on the Chaos Lord.
Step forth, true friend of the Angrund clan.
Okay, now I'm back in their good graces.
Yes.
Rune Lord,
the High King acts. Aye. Forwards. What?
Got then.
They'll fear us, all right.
There we go.
Master Engineer, at your service. This road is shoddy.
And that? The runes are cast, but...
I... setting off.
And that? On to glory for the ancestors.
Got.
Onward.
Okay, there's Kolak Sun Eater. Okay, so alas, Karak Drak is no more. Another grows must be marked the great book, perhaps with an oath to reestablish the hold at some point. For now though, Thorgrim pours over the reports on the movements of the Norse tribes and other significant events. It would seem that the troll country of a lying wilderness in southeastern Norse has seen a steady rise in numbers of hideous creatures stalking its ice-racked forest and tundra. Countless numbers of trolls and giants, pressured by the increased competition for food and territory, have been displaced into the woods at World's End Mountain and other uncivilized lands. It is time for a call. And whether there is a foul monster in need of vanquishing, there you will find the Slayer's death-sworn follower, the Slayer Cult. In search of the most dangerous adversaries upon which to unleash their mighty axe craft. Two of the following units, Slayers or Dragonback Slayers, in Thorgrim's army.
Send me to vengeance. The High King moves.
Alright.
Throw banners! Let's march!
What brings you before the heir of Lund?
Before I forget.
Ready.
Okay. Okay, you're back to being the Dauntless.
Honor to your ancestors! To your ancestors!
Karnak Azul is actually more than welcome to have a confederation with me. Yeah, actually. I have control over all this. Probably should get a Slayer Shrine there as soon as possible. Get some for Oakenhammer.
By the King's command.
Belagern, you can come back. Just... I think this is a good place to end part 16. I hope everyone enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.